Hey guys, this is Sergeant Phoenix back in the action, and as you can see now, I'm on part three of chapter one. Now, these flying things literally just swarmed across like crazy, and now we're gonna try and get past. Right.
I think we got them all. That block thing can shut down our box. There's no way we can hold this settlement.
JD, go! Marcus and I have to bug out at the wall. Drones everywhere. Batteries control.
Something's messing with our comms. Eureka, we got separated from Cold Boss and Carmine.
And we got to regroup. Meet us at the theater.
Welcome. See you there.
JD, come on, let's go through the hotel.
Hey, there. Through the loading dock.
Let's go. Honestly, what the hell's going on? You know, I always wonder what happened to the Cedars. They're almost like the Krill. Don't mind a flashlight. It's Liza. Yeah, they can hack them now. It doesn't seem like they're holding any weapons though, so all the map. I had to shoot these things and they're still controlling them. Whoa! Right, controller died out. Okay, I always keep a backup. That's the best part of me, it's moments like this that I carry this spirit. How much I got? Almost full. That's good enough for me. That. here.
This way.
Nice. Oh. There's a ball going on, there's a party going on or something, or a prom. I'm keeping this. Kill the flock. Are we calling them that now? The flock?
James, do you read?
Yeah, we're here, Marcus.
Heads up. That flock thing's made up of leeches.
Yeah, we know. Yeah, we're gonna use these to hook. Ah, well, it like that. It's not. Come on, guys. That is insane. I'm saying it. That is insane.
Let's just regroup with Marcus and Kate.
About time you two showed up. Glad you're safe.
Mayor, we got us. Where do you need us?
Well, at the theater, there was a group of evacuees there. Lost contact with them an hour ago.
Okay, we'll round them up and get them to safety. And Baird, if anyone calls for reinforcements, go do it.
Roger.
No one back here. Let's check the stage.
Roger.
Oh yeah, now you do it.
Hey. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just a headache.
Okay, let's go. Damn it. Nothing. The people were here. Where'd they all go?
Maybe they got out.
Down set. Right, when you get this curtain open, but words should be there you go. Always a big leap. Always a big lever.
Guys, we got a problem.
What the hell?
Look behind it. The evacuees.
They're all dead. Turn this bloody music off, why don't you? Because it's terrible. This is what I wanted. This is not what I had in mind for Gears of War. I was expecting to fight locusts, not bloody robots in a theatre where they sink. You know, what do they want me to do? Start singing and dancing. I mean, seriously, what is this?
It's done. Let's just get out of here. Body up.
Hey, I think we can exit stage right.
Yep, there you go, there's an exit there. Nice try. No.
I can't target the damn thing. Just fall back to the main gate.
Barrett, we're stuck on the other side of town.
Thank God, Cole was okay. The other one he could have died for all I care. Easy, boys.
We, brought company.
You didn't, did ya? Oh, just great. Just great, a blue mark. the hell?
No.
Oh, he's nuts. It does. That thing's gonna have a law. That was crazy, but it was a good plan. Mouth full boom, headshot. Oh, God.
So now, see any friendly faces you recognize? Maybe that's the peaceful protester who broke my nose.
Judas are worse than a broken nose.
Why don't you show me what I deserve?
Stop!
Stop.
For God's sake, both of you, stop.
Coward. Wow. Well, have I got news?
Hard.
Not. Guess who ordered the first shot, Del? Directly into those peaceful protesters of yours.
It was you. Are you kidding me? Seriously, do you, you fuck?
That's right. Lieutenant Pedigree there.
You ordered the fire on those protesters.
Come on, guys. I mean, they were throwing incendiary. The whole thing was confusing, all right? I didn't mean to.
I don't know if I can probably pretty much trust DJ as much as I should.
We can discuss this later.
I mean, you ordered to be set. You ordered it for protesters to be fired at. He's gonna have to do a lot to earn my respect back. Goodness sake. Oh God, Brumax in the they're all over the place. They can't, they're blocked in. They're trapped. Yeah, there's even there's no coordination systems. A thing will just fire across the whole city.
Are you nuts?
It could kill all of you. He's insane. Yeah, kid, this is insane. It could kill. You could end up dead. Turn it off, turn it off. You've got them. Connection's lost. What happened? No, don't tell me we lost him. Oh, thank God. Come on. Yeah, shut it all down, hurry! See what I told you? It's got because it's not fully operational, it's complete. The hammer's literally just shooting everywhere. Oh God. It's literally going for those trucks. And we literally just lost another Carmine. Honestly, who's gonna tell her? Who's gonna tell her uncle? So this is like 4 months after that. I bet you anything that Head Command was not happy, and I wouldn't blame him. I saw that then, that was it. It looked like she saw the locker, symbol.
I'm not gonna listen to you.
How about you let him decide that?
Hey, it's her. Yes, you. Can't come here with colored weapons. Hand them over.
You know who my father was, right? Who my mother was?
And yet, you're the one in cog armor. Go figure. Man, we're not giving you shit.
Just do what they say.
It's easier, honestly.
Fine. You can pick these up on the way out.
I'm through!
He's out back by the steam farm. Try not to cause any trouble.
That's up to him.
Honestly, it wouldn't surprise me if DJ got kicked out of the COG. Probably even arrested or caught and court-martialed.
Well, we've missed a lot of outsiders to come over to the COG and fight, but I got a feeling this night's going to be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling.
Okay, so we're on a recruitment mission. What am I on now? So I'm on chapter 2 now, so I'm going to call it there. This gameplay was quite a traumatic ending, I'll give you that. I mean, who knows what's going to happen to DJ now? He's probably kicked out the COG. I'd be surprised if he isn't, if he wasn't court-martialed for it. So until then, this is Sergeant Phoenix, over and out.